Today, I'm telling you about a story. Its name is Ring Breakfast. Now listen to me. It was in the morning. Mother Wan, little Ming, and his teacher Cho was in the dining room for breakfast. Little Ming was very, very hungry.
Mommy, Mommy, I'm so very hungry,
said little Ming to his mother. Have a bowl of instant noodle, Ming, said Mother Wan.
Oh no, not instant noodle again,
cried little Ming loudly. I want to look for something new, Mommy, said little Ming, and he ran into a barn. There he saw a cow eating